สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Intermediate Lesson 9 Baby Chew Pumpkin Pot for Curry Choose a fresh butternut pumpkin Remove the skin and cut the section from the wider end on an angle as shownRemove the seeds and soft fresh form inside the bowl of the pumpkin. Draw two lines on top of the pumpkin. Cut along each line approximately 1 cm deep. Remove the flesh between the two cuts. Make two curved cuts approximately 1 cm deep around the bowl and remove the flesh behind. To create the tongue of the chew, cut away a section of flesh on each side and underneath. Remove the flesh below each curve.Mark three dots on each side. Draw a circle around each dot as a guide for cutting six holes. Mark a series of dots around the edge of the chew as shown. Cut a V-shaped groove along the line.Carve a small leaf pattern outside the line. At the front of the chew, repeat the leaf pattern to create a triangle shape. Decorate the back of the chew with a similar pattern. To create the chew lace, use a bead stem. Remove the leaf and trim the stem into a long thin piece. Thread the stem through the holes like a shoelace. Thank you very much for your support. See you again next Saturday. Bye bye.